Oh, man. I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis Quaid and Matthew McConaughey, for Christ's sake. Yeah, so I drank a few beers now and then.
You kill them all?
What if more come?
I found you. You beat up pretty bad.
What if we can't?
Oh, man. I used to be on top of the world, brother. All-pro quarterback, 4 years running. Voted the sexiest Texan in 2004. Yeah, man, I beat out Dennis Quaid and Matthew McConaughey, for Christ's sake. Yeah, so I drank a few beers now and then, popped an occasional pill. That's nothing compared to what the team quacks would shoot me up with just so I could play. And sometimes I just need to numb the pain, know what I'm saying? My biggest vice was speed. No, not meth, buddy. Adrenaline. I blew every penny I had on the fastest cars I could find. Just so you know, I'm a damn good driver. If that asshole I was street racing hadn't sideswiped me, I never would have crashed. And that poor girl would still be alive. That's right. That's right. It's his goddamn fault I shattered my leg in six goddamn places. So I had a few drinks in me. So what the fuck? I drive drunk better than I do sober anyway. Of course, couldn't play worse shit after that. After I got out of jail to can my ass, I violated the morals clause on my goddamn contract. Ended up playing semi-pro in fucking Canada. But I'm still a name. Oh, yeah. I'm still a celebrity. That's why they wanted me to promote their blood drive here. That's why they fucking flew me first class halfway around the goddamn world. Because my name still means something. Logan Carter. Is no goddamn douchebag. Let me open this puppy up.
apartment immediately. Follow signs to the nearest staircase. For safety reasons, all elevators are offline. Please remain calm and follow the instructions of the hotel personnel.
Well, what do we got here? Something good in here?
It's the infected! Run! Run for the storage room! Just a bit farther!
No, you heard what he said. Can you hear what's going on out there? You want what you saw here?
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't my body tell you?
Move! Now stop! Wait!
Hey! Can you hear me? Do you understand what I'm saying? Nod your head! Nod your bloody head! I ain't asking you again. Oh, thank God. I'm a doctor, not a bloody executioner.
Sweet man. Jesus. Do you know how close we came to bashing your head in?
Fuck, I should have never listened to Cinemoy.
Those things came for us, and Cinemoy went out to kill them alone.
Why won't anyone help him?
can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life.
S.O.S.
Why won't anyone do anything?
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help him. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Help him!
All right. This is fucking crazy. On three. One, two, fucking three!
Smash this car!
I am bringing the pain!
That's the last one? Okay, then. Thanks, mates.
Are you there? Hello? Can you hear me? Shit. Hello?
We were just attacked. Listen, your friend from the hotel's awake. You were right about him being immune to this thing. If it wasn't for him, we wouldn't have made it. Maybe now we can hold out until help arrives.
There is no help. This thing can't be stopped. I saw how it took my wife.
You need to get out of there, and I can help you. I can arrange for transportation. By air, by sea, but first you need to get here. To me.
I have many sick and injured here, mate. They're crazy with fear. Tell me where you are. Where are you? You there, mate? Hello? Hello? Oh, God damn it.
He was touch and go with you for a while.
No thanks to
you. Getting better at this.
I found you. You were beat up pretty bad. Name's John Sinemoy. I'm the head life guy here. The voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it. Then I found you, and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? Look, I don't know who you are, or how you know that guy on the radio, but he's our only connection with the outside world. We keep losing the bloody signal. We have a monsoon coming. So here's the thing. We need to move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger radio with an antenna. I hate to ask, but we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
I'll give her a shot.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
This is the end of days. Judge.
Yeah, but why the hell did I stay here with Sinemoy? I should have listened to Maggie and left with James and the others. They probably found a way off the island by now. Maybe there's still time to find them. If you're out there and you see Maggie and the others, could you let me know where they are?
You got it.
Thanks. I'll be here. Because, I mean, you know, where the hell else am I gonna go?
It's in the Book of Revelations. And the dead arose and climbed from their graves and walked among the living and were...
Oh, this shit's getting tired. Fucking with.
Oh, fuck. Fuck. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you hadn't come along.
You want to come with me? I'm gathering any supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy. There's a table inside you can use to repair your weapons. Look, take whatever you want. I have to get some rest. I'll rest up and then head out to meet my wife.
Well, and what do we got here?
Fucker got my backup. Moron!
Ah!
by the beach. I'm surrounded by the infected and they're clawing to get in. I need help. If someone can hear me, hurry.
Can't hurt to look.
Damn, I'm good.
come and get it. Stay down.
And what do we got here?
practically stationary target. Still misses.
This is gonna hurt! I guess we're done.
Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh, God. My wife. My dad. Oh, fuck. My own fucking brother. Jesus Christ. What else could I do? Let him kill me? Why are you looking at me like that? What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh, God. Oh, God. I'm sorry. Thank you. Wells. I do.
Where the hell am I? Oh, yeah, it's coming back to me now. I was chased in here by a mob of bloody maniacs. I was able to lock them out, but I had to kill the bloody bartender. The crazy git was trying to bite me. Didn't have nothing to eat, but I had a hell of a lot to drink. But now I'm all out and hungover as hell and need a bit of the hair of the dog that bit me, huh? Think you can find me some more booze? I'll make it worth your while.
I'll do what I can.
Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around. Good. I'll wait here, if you don't mind. I'm not really up to moving around.
Yeah. Thank you.
This hell looks just like paradise.
If those things come in force again, this straw...
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it.
I didn't see you out there.
We are not safe here, mate. Okay, you ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
I'll give her a shot.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you. Somebody's having a bad day.
Oh.
Got my backup.